back to another video. Today's video, I'm gonna be explaining the recon perk side of Call of Duty Mobile. And I'm pretty mad about this perk, not because of the perk itself, but the slot that it's in. It's in the slot with all the other good perks like Quick Fix and everything else. So it's either you gotta use Quick Fix or you gotta use Recon. And as you can see, all Recon does is when you get a kill, it put out a little signal about the radius of a smoke screen, I should say. And it just light them up for like a quick second. In my opinion, is it necessary? No. Would I pick it over Quick Fix or anything else in that perk slot? Absolutely not. If you're a Search and Destroy player, would I use it? Absolutely. But if you're not playing Search and Destroy, I really don't find no purpose in even using this. I feel like this is a perk for like Search and Destroy players. So like if you get a kill, at least you get a reward of a, you know, a small UAV to even know if enemies are around your location. But if you just plan somewhere you could constantly respawn, it makes no sense. Because in the range they in, that it lights up, you're going to be close enough to where you're going to run into each other anyway. But like I said, you basically get a kill, it light up a little radius, light up the enemies, and it disappears. That's it. It's self-explanatory. I did drop a nuke this game, even though it's on a public test server and I'm in like the rookie tier rank. They still have a little bit of real people mixed in, but it's mostly bots. I'm not flexing or nothing. I'm just saying I dropped a nuke, so that's basically the video. I'm going to basically just let the video explain itself and I'm going to roll out of here.